Paul Mitchum Moisturous Leave-In Conditioner. And I'm going to get that all over my hair. Next, I'm going to be applying my Tresemme Split Remedy all over my ends. I really do love that leave-in treatment. It really helps my ends a lot. Add your favorite moisturizer. I am currently using the Olive Oil Hair Lotion, and I really do like that moisturizer. You just put it all over your hair. Put some oil in your hair. I am using extra virgin olive oil, so it, when you're done with the braid out, it can have a really nice shine to it. So you're going to want to apply the olive oil all over your hair. Okay, now I'm just going to be braiding each section of my hair. Adding a roller to the end of my hair because it gives my braid out a nice curl at the end. So you can add a roller to the end of your hair, or a curl former, or a flexi rod, just something to make the ends, you know, have a curly look. So it's the next day, and I'm gonna start taking out my curlers. Yeah. you're done, just play with your hair until you get the desired look that you're going for. You know, shake it up a little bit and just play with it until you get your final results. Hope you guys enjoy. Thanks so much for watching. Take care.